This is a great drill I use if you don't have a Kaiser and you're working on pushing off 2 feet. Focus on pushing with speed. Do not lock out front knee and maintain a stable midline. Program for speed and power.